Manyasi. I am Daniel Manyasi, a housing rights practitioner in Nairobi, Kenya. I am part of LANDac because it advocates for land rights. And since I'm a housing rights advocate, land is very much related to housing. Behind me is a very old estate built in the 1950s by the colonial government. But now, since the government wants to put up a road infrastructure, it is pushing residents away. We believe this is a government thing because it was done at night when people are not moving since there is curfew. And a day after the inferno gutted the entire estate, part of the estate, the government came in with bulldozers the following night to bring down the stone houses. Now, as you can see, people have already been displaced and lives are much harder. That's why being part of LANDac, it gives us an avenue of advocating for such land rights. Thank you.